look at me. I am old, but I'm happy. I was once like you are now, and I know that it's not easier to become when you found something going on. Take your time, think a lot, think of everything you've got, for you will still be here tomorrow, but your dreams may not.
Since we were 9 or 10, together we've climbed hills and trees, learned of love and ABC, and skinned our hearts and skinned our knees. Pretty girls are everywhere. Think of me and I'll be there. We had joy, we had fun, we had seasons in the sun, but the hills that we climbed were just seasons out of time.
Journey to success. The journey is the teacher, said Bernadette Maguire, an All Girl and Carte Blanche producer. At Founders Day, the All Girls reminisce about our stayaways, the galas, our 40-day celebrations, even valedictory, and not forgetting all the memorable lessons that we have in the classes. Founders Day is on Friday, the 6th of May 2016, and we're calling on all the 10, 20, 25, 30, and 40-year reunion groups to make contact with each other and also to let the school know of the head girl or coordinator's contact details. If any old girl is looking for the contact details of the coordinator, please feel free to contact the school. And whether you're part of the reunion groups that are mentioned, you're also welcome to attend the Founders Day. And if any other group is planning a reunion, please let the school know and contact Rupert College at info@rupertcollege.co.za. Thank you. It is the road less traveled that teaches best at Rebic. Packed Hall of Girls agreed wholeheartedly that Rebic's teachings take you far. All speak highly of the spirited principal, Mrs. Marilyn Woods, who has been described in the media as calm, matter-of-fact, and the school's rock. And they all respond to the angelic voices of Rebic's legendary choir. The journey begins with bright and timid grade 4 and runs in its winding course to the farewell tunnel at the nostalgic valedictory service. Along the way, every girl is taught that she is valued, that she belongs, and that she is receiving a quality education.
Don't go breaking my